owns it. Now take down the jet.
Still looking for it. I got her. Southwest of the city. Gotta shoot in front to compensate for the speed of the jet. Can you stay with it?
Seriously, bro, coming all the way out here, we gotta get paid.
Just do the job. I'll get us paid down the road.
You gotta help us. I'm an important guy. You gotta help me out.
The files. I'll take them to Madrezzo and explain the human cost of this errand.
Oh, take it easy, man. Listen to me. We'll talk about that later. I want you to just drop off the files. I gotta get rid of this rifle, then we'll talk.
Thank you.
There's been a change of plans. You don't need to come to the ranch. Meet me at Stoner Cement Works, a little up Sonora Road from there.
What are you doing, Trevor?
Nothing you wouldn't do.
Where is he? What happened? Why did he have his car?
Man, that piece of turd, huh? No wonder people are stabbing him in the back.
What happened?
Cheap bastard. You know, I really don't know why you mess around with people like that, Mike. I mean, really,
Trevor, I don't. Answer a fucking question.
I asked for a fair day's pay after a fair day's work. Then he kind of got a little angry. So I admit, I kind of got a little angry.
Did you kill him?
What kind of fucking animal do you take me for? No, I didn't kill him.
Oh, fuck.
But I did kidnap his wife.
Oh, no. Oh, shit. What the fuck did you do?
Oh, I just told you what I just did. Now,
oh, shit.
Unfortunately, I think that we're gonna have to lay low for a little while, you know, we discuss things with Martin.
Oh, you think?
Why don't you hop in the back? All right, now, Patricia, she already called Shotgun. Now, I know a nice place we can hang out, you know? It's a very relaxing little spot. A little getaway, if you will. A cabin in the woods. You know what I mean.